Hi everyone. So in the last class we have discussed about the third module of open channel hydraulics. So in the open channel hydraulics we have discussed about the rapidly varied flow and the gradually varied flow. So rapidly varied flow is nothing but there will be of the it is nothing but it is a part of non-uniform flow. There is an flow which is going to be changes for a shorter distance or the shorter length of the channel. We'll say it will be as rapidly varied flow. So that we have discussed in the last class. So in the rapidly varied flow, it is about the hydraulic jump definition and the derivations. It is nothing but we have to find out what will be the equation after the jump, what you'll get the equation in terms to find out the depth, alternate depths. So that we have discussed in the last class, as well as what I sent in the notes, it's about the audio clips. So we can see that we have solved a few numericals based on the hydraulic jump. As well, we have discussed about now the what is the losses of energy due to the hydraulic jump in terms of equation. That is HL is equal to D2 minus D1 whole cube by 4 times of D1 into D2. It is nothing but we should know what is the before the jump, that is D1. And as well, we should find out what is the depth after the jump, that is D2. So D1 and D2, once you know what is D1 and D2, we can easily find out what will be the head loss due to the hydraulic jump. As well, we have solved few numericals in the last session, what I sent through the audio clips. So in today's class, as well, we have discussed about the types of hydraulic jump. It is nothing but undular hydraulic jump, steady hydraulic jump, unsteady hydraulic jump, weak hydraulic jump, as well as strong hydraulic jump. It is all belongs to the classification of hydraulic jump. That all mainly depends about the Froude numbers. First of all, we know the hydraulic jump is nothing but it is going to be changed from subcritical flow to supercritical flow. So we know the classification of flows when it is belongs to critical flow, subcritical flow, and supercritical flow. Critical flows, it is nothing but when the Froude number value is equal to 1. When it is belongs to subcritical flow, the Froude number value is less than 1. When it is belongs to supercritical flow, it will be greater than 1. It is nothing but the Froude number value is going to be changed from less than 1 to greater than 1. So in between that, when there will be of variations in the flow, when it has been changed, we'll call that will be as hydraulic jump. So that all we have discussed in the last session. So today's session is about the gradually varied flow. So I told you in the before started with the open channel flow. So what you are having the second and the third module in the open channel flow. The second module, it's all about uniform flow. And in the third module, it's all about non-uniform flow. So in the non-uniform flow, it is about two concepts. So what you have discussed, the first concept, it's about rapidly varied flow. So in the rapidly varied flow, it's about hydraulic jump. So again, in the non-uniform flow, it's about gradually varied flow. In the name of it's gradually varied flow. So non-uniform flow, it is also known as varied flow, because what you are having the depth of flow, the discharge, bed slope, and the cross-sectional area will be changing with respect to the length of the channel. It is nothing but non-uniform flow. As well, we'll call that will be as varied flow. Adhe riti, gradually varied flow antandre hesara le gradual is nothing but it will take for a longer distance. The changes will take place, but it is for longer distance. It is nothing but for longer length of the channel. So in today's class, the second chapter of the third module, we are going to discuss about the gradually varied flow. Andre variations agata. It may be with respect to depth, bed slope, or it may be the discharge, or it may be the cross-sectional area. So when there will be of changing is going to be takes place in the flow for a longer distance, it is about the gradually varied flow. So in gradually varied flow, I'm asked you to find out what exactly the variations with respect to the slope of energy line, or I'm asked you to find out with respect to the bed slope of the channel, or maybe the discharge. Andre, gradually varied flow, it is nothing but there will be of changing the length when the flow, it is going to be changed. Andre, non-uniform flow, andre namge gottide. There will be of changing the depth of the flow, or it may be the velocity or the discharge. It may be for the longer distance of the channel. Andre, when the length of the channel in kotirtare, adralli changes agutte, but it is for longer distance. Adana now gradually varied flow anta heltivi. Adhe riti gradually varied flow li, then I ask you to find out what will be the slope of energy line, or it may be in terms of bed slope of the channel. ಅದರ ಮೇಲೆ ಕೂಡ ನಿಮಗೆ ನ್ಯೂಮರಿಕಲ್ಸ್ ನ ಕೇಳಬಹುದು. ಸೊ ದ ಸೇಮ್ ವೇ ದರ್ ಇಸ್ ಅನ್ ಈಕ್ವೇಶನ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದ ಗ್ರಾಜ್ಯುಲಿ ವೆರಿಡ್ ಫ್ಲೋ, ಹೌ ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಫೈಂಡ್ ಔಟ್ ವಿತ್ ರೆಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟ್ ಟು ದ ವೆಲಾಸಿಟಿ, ಆರ್ ಇಟ್ ಮೇ ಬಿ ವಿತ್ ರೆಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟ್ ಟು ದ ಡೆಪ್ತ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಫ್ಲೋ, ಆರ್ ಇಟ್ ಮೇ ಬಿ ವಿತ್ ರೆಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟ್ ಟು ದ ಬಾಟಮ್ ಸ್ಲೋಪ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಚಾನಲ್. from the datum line. So here we can see that there is an there is a derivation which has been proved that for the gradually varied flow, dh by dx is equal to ib minus ie by 1 minus v square by gh. So that is the equation. dh by dx antandre, h is nothing but the depth of the flow. X represents, it is the distance from the datum line. So here dh by dx represents, it is the change in depth of the flow from the datum line. So we have to prove that what is the gradually varied flow. Andre, depth variation aagtirbekadre, datum line inda tagondaga, in equation barbodo. So that we have proved in this class. So we can see here, E is equal to h plus v square by 2g plus z. So E anta andre, it is about the specific energy. So if you are considering with respect to total energy line, we know that E is equal to h plus v square by 2g plus z. E represents the energy and h represents the potential hat, or we can say the pressure hat. P by rho g is nothing but h. We know P is equal to rho g h. If you want to find out h, it is P by rho g. So here h represents the potential hat or the pressure hat. Then v square by 2g represents the kinetic head, or we can say velocity head, and z represents datum head. Andre, on the total energy line agbeku andre, it is the summation of potential head, kinetic head, and datum head. So these three concludes, it is the total energy line. So from the total energy line, we are proving that when there will be a change in depth of the flow with respect to the datum level, what will be the equation. So what you are having the total energy line, we can see here E is equal to h plus v square by 2g plus z. If you differentiate the energy line with respect to x, because x is nothing but from the datum line, we don't know how long it may be changed. Andre nan agle helade nimge gradually varied flow antandre there will be a changing in the flow, but we don't know at what exactly the distance it is going to be changed. Andre eshtu doorke idu hogi changes aagabodu athava eshtu time na tagobodu. Gradually is nothing but it is for a longer distance, but we don't know how long it is going to be changed. So to prove that, we have to find out what is the equation. That's why we'll take that will be as x, because it is unknown. So dE by dx will be equal to dh by dx plus differentiation of v square by 2g by dx plus dz by dx. This is the equation. Now what you are having, dE by dx, dh by dx plus d of v square by 2g by dx plus dz by dx. In order to direct take dh by dx da, in dz by dx da. But here the kinetic head, it is v square by 2g. And we know that, just split that in terms of one equation. So differentiation of v square by 2g by dx. So v is represents the velocity. So if it is v square by 2g, that represents velocity head. V na nav hek bari bodo. We can find out the discharge from the continuity equation. Q is equal to A into V. If you want to find out what is V, andre, when the discharge is daaga, now a discharge na calculate maad bodo. Hek andre, area ma the velocity basis mele. Adhe riti, yilli namge velocity idha. So velocity na find out maad bodo andre, hek, with the help of discharge and the area. So here we can substitute in terms of discharge by area. That is V square can be written as Q square by A square. So differentiation of V square will be Q square by A square into 2G by dx. So again, differentiation of Q square by V square H square into 2G. But with respect to x, na differentiate madadaga, e parameters na nodabodo, here it is Q square, V square, H square and 2G. But there is no x. But we can substitute in terms of height. That's why you can see here, differentiation of q square by 2g b square h square by dh into dh by dx. Because we can see here, in the numerator it is dh, in the denominator is dh, both the dh will get cancelled, again we get the same equation. So now if we differentiate with respect to h, we can see this equation will be having h square. So now if you differentiate that, we can take the remaining part, q square by b square into 2g into h. Then if you differentiate dh by dx, you'll get minus 2 by h cube. Then again, you can see here, numerator here it is 2 and denominator it is 2. So numerator and denominator will get cancelled. Then the remaining part is dh into dh by dx into minus, will go this side, minus q square by b square into g into h square into h. So what you are having this part, q minus q square by b square g into h square into h. So that can be written here, minus dh by dx will be as minus v square by gh. Andre ilenagutta, q square by v square into h square. V square into h square can be written as v square into h square can be written as q square by b square into h square. What you have substituted? Q square by a square. So what is q square by a square? It is v square. So here dh by dx will be as minus v square by gh. Andre now differentiation v square by 2g na differentiate madadre in terms of discharge and area equation, at the end you'll get dh by dx into minus v square by gh. So now we can substitute again from the first equation, d by dx is equal to dh by dx plus differentiation of v square by 2g into d by dx plus dz by dx. Then agatha d by dx is equal to dz by dx as same plus dh by dx. Then again this will be minus dh by dx into v square by gh. In order to go the equation only dz by dx plus dh by dx dh by dx. So there are two common things, so we can make that will be as common factor. Then d by dx will be equal to dz by dx plus dh by dx into 1 minus of v square by gh. It is nothing but dh by dx will be taken as common. Then d by dx, and we can see here this is the equation d by dx antandra, it is about the slope of energy line, that can be written as minus ie. ಅದೇ ರೀತಿ ಕೂಡ ಡಿ ಝೆಡ್ ಬೈ ಡಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್, ಝೆಡ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ನಮ್ಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತು ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ದ ಡೇಟಮ್ ಲೈನ್ ಆರ್ ದ ಡೇಟಮ್ ಹೆಡ್. ಇಫ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಕನ್ಸಿಡರಿಂಗ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದ ಡೇಟಮ್ ಲೈನ್ ದ ಡೇಟಮ್ ಹೆಡ್, ದಟ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಬಿ ರಿಟನ್ ಆಸ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಐ ಬಿ. ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಬಟ್ ದ ಬೆಡ್ ಸ್ಲೋಪ್. ಸೊ ನಾವ್ ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟ್ ಡಿ ಬೈ ಡಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಆಸ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಐ ಅಂಡ್ ಡಿ ಝೆಡ್ ಬೈ ಡಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಆಸ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಐ ಬಿ. ದನ್ ಅಗೇನ್ ದ ಈಕ್ವೇಶನ್ ಡಿ ಬೈ ಡಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಎಸ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಐ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಡಿ ಝೆಡ್ ಬೈ ಡಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಎಸ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಐ ಬಿ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಡಿ ಎಚ್ ಬೈ ಡಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಇಂಟು 1 ಮೈನಸ್ ಬಿ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಬೈ ಜಿ ಎಚ್. ದನ್ we can send minus ib to the other side. So here minus will become plus, ib minus ie is equal to dh by dx into 1 minus v square by gh. So now we can find out madbeko what is dh by dx. Now that's why here we have make it in terms of dh by dx format. So dh by dx is equal to idu ikade hogutta, so ib minus ie divided by 1 minus of v square by gh. So this is the final equation for gradually varied flow. That is dh by dx is equal to ib minus ie by 1 minus v square by gh. Andre nimge even once they ask you to find out what is the slope of energy line, the variation of slope of energy line from the datum line, aga navu dh by dx ga idana substitute maadi find out maadabodu. But you should know what is ib, ie as well as velocity and the depth of the flow. Otherwise them ask, they will give you other data and they ask you to find out what will be the velocity. So we can use this equation for gradually varied flow to find out what will be the change in depth of the flow from the datum line. The final equation dh by dx is equal to ib minus ie by 1 minus v square by gh. And after all this the equation, there are three important assumptions to be remembered. Yen other assumptions antandre ill nodabodu dh by dx will be having some values with respect to the parameters. So when dh by dx is equal to 0 andre dh na bandu change in depth with respect to the datum line. So when you get dh by dx is equal to 0, when the depth of the flow is constant andre datum line inda ಆ ಡೆಪ್ತ್ ಏನಿರುತ್ತೆ ಅದು ಕಾನ್ಸ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಆದಾಗ ಮಾತ್ರ ಯು ವಿಲ್ ಗೆಟ್ ಡಿ ಎಚ್ ಬೈ ಡಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಝೀರೋ. ಬಟ್ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಗೆಟಿಂಗ್ ಡಿ ಎಚ್ ಬೈ ಡಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಇಸ್ ಗ್ರೇಟರ್ ದ್ಯಾನ್ ಝೀರೋ, ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಡಿ ಎಚ್ ಬೈ ಡಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಆದ್ರೆ, ಇಫ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಇನ್ಕ್ರೀಸಸ್ ವಿತ್ ರೆಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟ್ ಟು ದ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಫ್ಲೋ ವಿತ್ ರೆಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟ್ ಟು ದ ಪ್ರೊಫೈಲ್, ವಿಲ್ ಕಾಲ್ ದಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಆಸ್ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ ವಾಟರ್ ಕರ್ವ್. ಅದನ್ನ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ ವಾಟರ್ ಕರ್ವ್ ಅಂತ ಕರಿತೀವಿ. ವೆನ್ ದ ಡಿ ಎಚ್ ಬೈ ಡಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಲೆಸ್ ದ್ಯಾನ್ ಝೀರೋ, ಅದಕ್ಕಿಂತ ಕಮ್ಮಿ ಬಂದ್ರೆ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಮೈನಸ್, ದಟ್ ಇಂಡಿಕೇಟ್ಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಡ್ರಾಪ್ ಡೌನ್ ಕರ್ವ್. ಅದನ್ನ ನಾವು ಡ್ರಾಪ್ ಡೌನ್ ಕರ್ವ್ ಅಂತ ಕರಿತೀವಿ. ಇಫ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಗೆಟಿಂಗ್ ಪಾಸಿಟಿವ್ ವೆನ್ ಡಿ ಎಚ್ ಬೈ ಡಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಗೆಟಿಂಗ್ ಮೋರ್ ದ್ಯಾನ್ ಝೀರೋ, ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಪಾಸಿಟಿವ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಬಟ್ ವೆನ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಗ್ರೇಟರ್ ದ್ಯಾನ್ ಝೀರೋ ವಿಲ್ ಕಾಲ್ ದಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಆಸ್ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ ವಾಟರ್ ಕರ್ವ್, ಅಂಡ್ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಗೆಟಿಂಗ್ ಲೆಸ್ ದ್ಯಾನ್ ಝೀರೋ ವಿಲ್ ಕಾಲ್ ದಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಆಸ್ ಡ್ರಾಪ್ ಡೌನ್ ಕರ್ವ್. ಸೊ ಅದನ್ನ ನೆಗೆಟಿವ್ ಅಂತ ಇಂಡಿಕೇಟ್ ಮಾಡುತ್ತೆ. ಸೊ ವನ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ ವಾಟರ್ ಕರ್ವ್, ಅದ ವನ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಡ್ರಾಪ್ ವಾಟರ್ ಕರ್ವ್. ಸೊ ದೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ಆಲ್ ದ ತ್ರೀ ಅಸಂಪ್ಷನ್ಸ್ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ರಿಮೆಂಬರ್ಡ್ ವೈಲ್ ಸ್ಟಡಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಗ್ರಾಜ್ಯುಲಿ ವೆರಿ ಫ್ಲೋ.